think everybody knows, you know, the oil went from more than $100, touched $26, and that is bringing us a lot of pressure with consequences. So the market we are in is changing. You know, that's on one side is bad, on the other one is pushing us to rethink the way we are building the factory, servicing the factory, and we're looking at them. If we look at what happened in the last few years and maybe a little bit on the future, there has been a reduction of the different projects, 100 billion of projects have been shelved, more than 250 people lost their job in the industry. We have an oversupplier, and 70% of the LNG projects are not economically valuable at the moment. So if you put all these dots together, you see that it's really time to make a change. And the change can not only be on the hardware side, but the change needs to be on the way we are leveraging the data, we change our commercial approach. And that's why really we focus on the digital opportunities. Now, the idea is to leverage digital internally with Predix, but as well with Meridium integrated, to touch four big things. One is increased reliability, so increased availability and regulability of the assets. I think there's been a lot of discussion this day about that. That can give some benefit, 3-5% reduction. We can have cost reduction. Definitely something is on mind from everyone in the industry, from the OEM side, but particularly from the operator. So we are you know, developing some solution that goes from data into bringing new hardware into the way we do maintenance. And then risk mitigation, low risk, in particular on the financial side, and so that we can continue to grow. At the end, there's going to be a shift on the workforce. There's going to be a shift of the different work that the industry required, but we see as an opportunity.